intel we gained from the laptop and the lockbox was correct, Avon's team had the KHAJALI stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Grand Sonora.
Peoples, this is a very dangerous weapon. It's a very dangerous hand. We look like any American have this tank. Particularly not American AI, though. Us Russians, we don't understand. If we build tank, we want large, scary tank. You see, from miles away when we drive in procession through city, their missiles and their armies and their tanks, everyone look how big and mighty we are. This tank is black and sneaky looking. We don't trust this tank at all. The creepy tank, the creepy computer made by creepy man trying to control war with.
Okay, what's the plan? And who knows what else. If Clifford can use a stealth tank to wipe out humanity, he can use stealth cars and trucks and bikes as well. Wipe out the research in their warehouse. Objective 2, get the tank. I don't think any of us want Clifford's murderous AI drones to be invisible too, so let's clean this whole place out. Get off the table. Avon, so let's... I kinda like a stealth tank. Can use it against Clifford or sell it to a Vinewood sex offender. But not impervious to damage. We need it out intact. The tank. Everyone in the tank. That tank's got a rail gun, a remote machine gun, and remote projectile pods. It's a killing machine. coming, keep coming. But when you get close, I can scramble their comms and send them in another direction. Just concentrate on where you're going. Very, very bad news. We found Avon. He's got control of a nuclear missile base inside Mount Chiliad. I've spoken to Rackman. She wants us to infiltrate the missile base, take down Avon, and destroy Clifford. Easy, right? Payment's gonna come through once the job is done. Gather the crew and head back to the facility. We're gonna end this fucker once and for all.